Should I sneak? Probably. Seems like could be a dangerous place. Friend or foe? Foe. Unlucky. Oh, that's an unlucky vagrant. Ha! But why to flee? Ha! Oh, late. Late on that one. Highwayman. Well, she didn't have anything. I hear people talking. Do I have poison? The bono. Spider venom. Oh, is there? I don't know if there's stuff behind him. I think that's just a reflection. Oh, can I zoom in now? I can. Ah, you're in my way. Sweet. That might be a mark. That's a mark. It's an arcane mark or whatever. That I think that's what it's called. That's empty. This one. Eh! This one's not empty. Have some whole wheat. Sweet. Mystical symbol. Oh, is that something else? Four more coins. I could have sworn it just said. Oh, wait. I thought it said 1 of 15? I don't know, it's probably one of these. Two ways to go? I thought this was might be a trap, but it's a line. Oh no, this is a dead end of sorts. Oh, leads back down to another level. I'd rather not go down that way. If I can help it. Down this way anyway. Two ways to go. Oh, there's a guy over there. Wonder if it's better to shoot first? I think it's better to shoot first. Oh boy. What? What? I wasn't close to... He did a finishing move on me with... Wow. I don't know if I can defeat this one. Especially because there's two of them. Oh boy. Don't I have some kind of like a mana item? Mana fungi? Oh, I can't summon him in combat. I'm not. Yeah. Nope. I'm out. Bothering to go this way. In case there's anything worth having. I'll make a retreat out of this place. This is meant for when I have a lot more health. Probably. Yeah. I hit the wrong thing. Oh shit. I went the wrong way. Must have been the wind. I'm out. Abandoned shaft. I'll have to remember to come back another time. Oh, I've got my little indicator back. Oh, shut up. To the beds here.
You picked a good time to come down here. Okay.
The leader just disappeared?
Well, must be exhausting to watch us working our asses off, sunchild.
Except you've been standing there for hours, not doing anything. A single thing. Now, I can't imagine that this... this cavern would be any easier. But I have to take a look. What is that? What the hell is that? A blind- oh, the blind- it's the blind miner! Oh boy. Oh, he sing- did he just destroy my skeleton with one hit? God help me, I found the blind miner. No, he didn't kill- did he kill him? Nah, he killed. Yeah. I'm not ready for that either. I'll have to remember to come back and check out both of these places. Wow. Well, we found the blind miner, guys.
Foreigners.
Yeah. Those damn foreigners getting killed by the blind miner all the time. So we're done for now with the Undercity. Unless I'm missing something. I thought there was a... I mean, unless there's two different kinds of pits, I thought there was a fighting pit as well. Unless I just misunderstood what the hell they were talking about. Oh, right.
Bloody fools. Just had to play the hero, didn't you?
Yeah, as if.
How do I get back up? Where's the lever? Oh.
Stupid
Just one lever? Yeah.
Observe, don't feel. Observe, don't feel.
Is he saying observe, don't feel? Wait, I see it moving now. It's just very slow. Wait, it stopped. Is it still actually coming? I just can't... Because it looked like it blinked out. I don't get crushed by this thing, but maybe I'm supposed to stand here and... Oh. Okay, I just can't see it. It's invisible. Got it. That's a good trick. So way back when I'm like, oh, now I can see it. Back when I'm level 20 or something like that. I'll go back and try to fight the blind miner. Good God.
Ahoy!
Ahoy, you might age. So I've got a quest to finish up.
Would you look at that? A visitor from the surface. Want a word of advice? Play by the rules.
What's the problem though? There are no rules down here. The barracks is that way. I think that's the way we go. Oh yeah, the bandits I killed. Other than more sick people just laying about.
My damn. Mm.
I just want to see something in the map here. Old waterworks? Should I check that out?
Move along.
That doesn't answer my question. Is there another place that will kill us?
He has to.
A foreigner, huh? What a surprise.
Yes.
Where's the waterworks? I missed that, didn't I? This way?
Hey! You're an adventurer, aren't you? Have you been to... Oh, how do they say it? Mele? My dad told me that's where the petrified...
Look at the old waterworks. Place with enemies or just people? A wild mage. Ah, yeah. A place with foes. Damn it. Human flesh, yummy. Lockpicking adept. Can I read that now? Because I need to know how to do that. Craft book? Learning book. Where's crafting book? So what, it makes more sense, but I've increased my lockpicking, which is good. Order? Really? Order? Cool. Oh. 5 more coins. Oh, we continue on this way. There's anybody up here, or it's just everyone down there. Chicken eggs.
That's just bullshit. I told her not to fall for it.
He sounds nearby. There's at least one there. Can I get close enough? It's very phlegmy.
That's just bullshit. I told her not to fall for it.
Let's try to use one of my better arrows. Eterna arrows? Are they still poisoned? Say, I'm surprised. Ooh, an amulet of nimble feet. That was really easy. I was ready to summon my skeleton. I'm like, no, I don't think I need to. Look at all these chests with a little bit of coins in each one. Oh, and a safe. A little more coins. Bounty chest? Oh. Spell tomes for Firebolt and Turn Undead. I didn't see that before. A bounty chest. Kinda got my arrow back. Elementalism. I think I have that one, Village in Turmoil. I think I haven't read it yet. I do have it. Originally found it, the first copy I found, in the brewery in the Ark South Quarter. these books on the bottom or anything. I have that book, Glimmer Cap Dust. Oh, Glimmer Dust! So he's doing some research, I guess. Well, maybe just having some fun. The Golden House. Alright. That's everything then. From here, anyway. We still have to explore the downstairs. We came in there, right? Yeah. Blueprint for a steel shield. 4 coins. Dust. Oh, I know all the ingredients or the effects of that. And the blueprint? Oh, great. Okay, one way to go.